Mickey Adams scores a win against Gukesh, the second youngest grandmaster in history today at the Gibraltar Masters. Let's find out what happened in the game. Mickey, you were playing against Gukesh, the youngest grandmaster and the second youngest grandmaster in history. What happened today in the game?
I managed to win. I thought, well, it's probably my only chance to beat him. So I had white, so I thought maybe I have some chances today. I actually had a very nice opening, but then it wasn't a very clean win. I kind of stumbled over the line, tricked him somehow with my knight at the end when he was short of time. But I'm happy to get the win.
When you say your only chance to beat him, do you mean get them before it's too late?
Yeah, I think that's the theory, and he seems to be improving pretty quickly, and I'm not sure I'm quite going that way, so seemed like a good chance. No, he's very strong already, such a young guy.
Now, when you were preparing against him, how did you feel about his games?
Actually, I was quite happy with the position we got, because I was really just trying to go for some position he never had before, and I knew he didn't have any games with this rookie one, or at least I didn't see any, and he seemed to spend quite a lot of time in the opening and didn't seem so happy, so probably I got lucky. But of course he has a lot to learn in the opening still, but that's very normal. Of course he'll improve a lot in that part of the game naturally.
Right, now with your experience, give us some insight. What is the strategy when you're playing against somebody who's much younger to you, who's a really strong upcoming player and a super talent? What is the strategy when you're about to play?
Well, I just hope to get him somewhere he didn't really know, because some lines I can see he still knows extremely well. You know, he already has a lot of experience, but I thought at least try and get him somewhere where he doesn't know so much. And I thought actually maybe he would try and play a bit like this, because he will compare it to another line I saw he played that was similar, but it's not quite the same. So maybe that was part of the reason he wasn't comfortable today.
You also had one of your favorite openings on the board, the Rosalimo. We've seen you play that quite a few times. Also, it's gaining in popularity.
Yeah, quite a lot of people are playing it with white. I don't think I've won with it for a while, so it's nice to actually score a win again for a change.
Right, well, we wish you all the best for the remaining games. Thank you for joining us.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks.